people will know what was the first time the first heard it died. It was somewhere when the band was like really kind of like was back together because of Daydream was disturbed. And when I first heard like when I heard it died before it even came, when I heard Get Through This the first time around, I was just like, I see better days here, so sad some here. It's hard to find the reality. When I first heard those 3 or 4 chords, I was just like, and then would die trying, like, became like their big single. I was just like, they found something and they just went off. And it was a few years ago. I was like so addicted to R&I, and I was like, I kind of read like R&I's lead track or nothing. I was just like, you know what, I need to get a tattoo. I was just feel kind of like, because, you know, I was never a fan of tattoo, but when I saw the logo, I mean this one, I knew right from there that this is one got tattooed a few years ago, and I think it was when I ran into Giants of our diving son in Regina. That was just, I mean, that day was just flat out awesome. I mean, we were in Regina for the entire day. And then we would eat at this restaurant, Bushwalkers restaurant, and who was eating there before us. So then, you guys don't know the story, but when I showed the tattoo, I mean, his eyes was just like, he was just like, I was just like, you know, right place, right time. But I was just, and I'm walking to now this tower in this little bar. I gotta say, I absolutely loved it. This McDonald's Time Bar that was in Virginia. I was just out walking in, and I was just like, this place is awesome. Because, you know, I was quite skeptical because after I was walking into where I was seeing my band playing. And, you know, I was just like, I know from Jump Street, my first time I ever died, I was just like, I died, or I was like, you're just member of the group. The funny thing was, I had a camera. I'm filming them, I'm seeing them, and I had like Talus, Talus close to where I died. He led me like eye connection all night. I think he will die too. I know Kale can speak on that too. And then, Tells himself that it was just like, you know, right place, right time. And then me and you guys have to click every downstairs guy, and they went.